From New York to Dubai, France to Switzerland, today we look at the top 10 most expensive hotel rooms in the world. Starting off our list at number 10 is the Four Seasons Hotel de Berg in Geneva, Switzerland. One night at the Royal Suite will only set you back a mere $13,400. Built to resemble Versailles, this French suite features marble floors and high ceilings, and also features breathtaking views of Lake Geneva. Coming in at number 9 is the Royal Suite at the Burj Al Arab in Dubai. For $22,900 a night, you'll get your own personal in-suite elevator, private dining room for 12, two large dressing rooms, and the world's largest brigade of butlers available 24 hours a day at your beck and call. Each of the two master bedrooms has a full-size jacuzzi and 5 separate rainhead showers. Oh, and don't forget your 24-karat gold-plated iPad for use throughout your stay. And for the ultimate sleep experience, you'll have a selection of 17 different types of pillows, Egyptian cotton linen, and an ultra-deluxe super king bed personalized to suit your specific posture preferences. Number 8 on our list is the apartment at the Connaught Hotel in London, England. With an average overnight price of $23,500, this is one of the most expensive hotel rooms in the world. Created by renowned interior designer David Collins, the apartment features a breathtaking panoramic view of surrounding Mayfair. Complete with hand-carved doors and specially commissioned fine works of art, the apartment has no detail overlooked. If you ever happen to get bored, your own private concierge will show you about the town. Or just kick back and read from the apartment's selection of limited edition books. Number 7 on our list is the Ritz-Carlton Tokyo in Tokyo, Japan. This famous suite designed by Frank Nicholson is all the way up on the 53rd floor, featuring amazing views of Shinjuku's skyline. This suite, which costs $25,000 a night, comes with a private den and dining room that seats 16 guests. And don't forget the full marble bathrooms and rainforest showerheads. Coming in at number 6 is New York's famous Plaza Hotel. Best known for its appearance in the movie Home Alone 2 Lost in New York, this $30,000 a night suite has 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, and prized views of downtown Manhattan. Its furnishings and decor are inspired by Louis XV. The suite also features a grand piano, dining room for up to 12 guests, and your own private library. Just make sure to pay your bill or Tim Curry's gonna come after you. Continuing our countdown at number 5 is the St. Regis Island Resort in Abu Dhabi. The Royal Suite at the St. Regis costs $35,000 a night and spans an amazing 22,600 square feet. It features your own private games room, a swimming pool, and a private movie theater. There's also a dining room that can seat up to 12 people, and the living room features a Steinway piano. Number 4 is the Hilltop Estate Owner's Accommodation at the Lekwala Island Resort in Fiji. Before you fork over the $40,000 per night bill, the resort actually requires an application in order to stay. Yeah, that's right. You actually need to be granted permission to give them $40,000 a night. Unlike a lot of the other hotels on our list, this is a resort, so everything is included in the price. That includes drinks, food, horse riding, and even massages at the spa. So fill out your application, put your name on the list, and you just might be able to stay at this most exclusive villa. At number 3 on our list is the Sky Villa at the Palms Casino Resort in Las Vegas. This incredible suite features over 9,000 square feet of living space. Amenities include a 12-person glass-enclosed jacuzzi overlooking the entire Vegas Strip, a massage room, a fitness room, a dry and wet sauna, a 24-hour butler service, a private terrace, and your own private glass elevator. Total cost per night? over $40,000. But if you want to throw yourself the ultimate bachelor or bachelorette party, the Sky Villa at the Palms Casino Resort is for you. Number 2. The Shahi Mahal Suite at the Raj Palace Hotel in Jaipur, India, costs $60,000 a night. Having been newly renovated, it boasts an amazing 24,000 square foot landscape terrace garden and a three-sided infinity pool. It has 6 bedrooms, a dining room, a private theater, your own kitchen staff, and a huge library, and has hosted the likes of kings, queens, oil tycoons, and sheiks. Before you leave, don't forget to go on an elephant ride. Number 1. The Royal Penthouse Suite at the Hotel President in Geneva, Switzerland. At a mind-blowing $80,000 per night, guests can choose from one of 12 bedrooms, each accommodated by its own bathroom, featuring breathtaking views of Lake Geneva. This suite has hosted the likes of Bill Clinton, Michael Jackson, Rihanna, Richard Branson, and Bill Gates. Inside this 18,000 square foot villa, you'll find your own billiard room, jacuzzi, Steinway grand piano, and one of the very few limited edition 103-inch Bang & Olufsen flat screen TVs, with the surround sound, of course. Feel free to host a meeting in your own private royal boardroom, or exercise in your private fitness center. And don't forget, if you need to go anywhere, oh yeah, you'll get a limo waiting for you anytime you want to go. Head downstairs on your private elevator, or lounge in your own private 1,600 square foot terrace, which includes a telescope so you can look at Lake Geneva and Mont Blanc. The suite comes with its own security team and extensive security system. It's bulletproof, it has armored doors, and a human-sized safe. It's guarded by surveillance cameras 24/7 and has magnetic sensors that can detect any intrusion. There's luxury suites, and then there's beyond luxury. The Royal Penthouse Suite in Geneva, Switzerland is our number one most expensive hotel room in the world.